Hi, I'm Edlin here with Steve Bernhardt. Steve, we're less than a month away from the 2016 MLB draft. A lot of baseball factory guys are projected to go high in this year's draft. Namely, the number one prospect on our top 100 prospect list, LSU commit Riley Pint. Tell us a little bit about Riley.
Yeah, Riley pitched in our Under Armour All-America game in Wrigley Field this year. He was one of the starters, and he's a special, special talent. One of these guys that you don't see in every draft class, and sometimes you don't see every 5 or 10 years. He's 6'4", wiry, athletic, long arms. He pitched comfortably 94 to 98 at Wrigley for us. He's touched triple digits this spring. As a matter of fact, I think he may be the first person ever to start off their high school season this year with a grand slam in the top of the first inning, and he touched 100 miles an hour pitching in the bottom of the first. So that was the way he started the year. For us, he's number one on our board. And I'd like to compare him to a guy that we saw back in the 2009 Under Armour All-America game, who's in the major leagues now with the Orioles, Kevin Gausman. I think they're similar guys, a similar body. Pint might have about 10 pounds on him, but both 6'4", in that 180 to 190 range. Similar deliveries, similar arm speed and arm action. When we saw Gausman in high school, he was about 90 to 93 and made the jump in his 2 years at LSU from a velocity standpoint, really to where Pint is now. So Riley has a little bit more advanced breaking ball than we saw from Gausman. Gausman's change at that time may have been slightly ahead, but overall, pretty comparable guys. Gausman went in the sixth round out of high school, reportedly was offered a bonus that was kind of in line with like a late first rounder, but decided to spend those 2 years at LSU before he became age eligible. And then he was the number four overall pick in 2012. So I see a lot of similarities there. There's sometimes some organizations back off on that high school right-handed pitcher. But just talent-wise, like if it was Riley Pint already an LSU pitcher, I think he'd go number one overall.
Sure.
Because he's still in high school and there's some risk involved there. I don't think he lasts outside of the top five picks, but I don't know that he'll be the number one. Either way, I think he's got a real talented future ahead of him.
Still immensely talented is Riley Pint. For more on the 2016 MLB draft and our coverage, go to baseballfactory.com/news, or if you'd like to check out the top 100 prospects list currently, you'll be able to find those on the homepage as well.